Hey guys, it's Daniel from Movement 101. A common question that I get asked is what's the best way to lift something? You can squat, you can deadlift or hip hinge, you can stoop down, so you're using your spine, bending, or you can lunge, like this. Stoop down or bend, that's okay, especially if you're accustomed to it and you're strong in that position. You can also hip hinge, or deadlift. However, if you were to squat, see how much further the weight is, and you'll notice if you practice it, a squat and a lunge with the weight in front of you makes it a lot harder, because the weight is out here, and it's much harder to hold it out here than it is to hold it under you, like this.